My name is Maya.
And my name is Kasha.
And one more thing before we hit the notification bell and subscribe. So today, we are going to be making slime. So the first thing you need is your powdered slime, your container, your mixer, your water, and your stirrer. So let's get started. So I'm going to be using your scissors, and make sure you have a parent or grown-up with you when you're using scissors.
Yeah.
So I'm going to open my bag. A little bit more. All the way in there. Just like that. Then you use your confetti. Open this. Open the bottle. Just put a little bit in there. There we go.
Yeah, I need to pour water now.
Now I'm going to put some more in my slime. There we go. Open. A little bit of water to reach right here.
Alexa, turn off for 2 minutes.
So I'm going to put the lid on tight and now I'm going to start. Set a 5 minute timer.
Alexa, 5 minute timer.
If you'd like, you can give multiple commands without turning off at every time. To enable this feature, just ask me to turn on follow up.
Okay, leave it alone. So we're gonna wait for 5 minutes.
Yeah, we'll get that.
It's been 5 minutes. So now I'm gonna use my stir to stir it up. I'm gonna actually kind of place it. So it's really sticky.
I hope mine is a little bit.
I don't think I put enough confetti in there.
Okay.
All right, now I'm finished. Now I'm gonna put it in my container. So I'm actually gonna pick it up. DIY slime, so I'll put in my container. It's sticky. Now I'm gonna add my special surprise. So I'm gonna open it up. Use my scissors. Yeah. Take it out. This is an eyeball. So I'm using an eyeball. So hard. Sticky eyeball in there. Yeah. Okay. Now it's just in there. Gotta make sure that it's in there.
Now
Yeah. There we go. Everything. Now I'm gonna put the lid on. Yeah. Okay. Now I'm gonna peel a sticker off. So I'm gonna get my sticker off. another sticker on there. So I'm going to put this circle sticker. So, there we go. Okay, guys, that's how you make your DIY slip. I hope you subscribe and hit the notification bell. Bye!